All right, so for this game, we got a simple game of Connect Four, but in this case, we'll call it Connect Five. You'll see I randomly put each number spread across the board. So there's five ones, five twos, five threes, five fours, and five sixes. So what I've done is I've mirrored all the numbers on the scoreboard, and I put them on this Connect Four. In this case, we're gonna call it a Connect Five. So the idea is if I hit a one, if someone in my team hits a one, we're gonna cross it out as an X. So the game is like tic-tac-toe combined with Connect Four. So in this case, if someone in the other team hits a six, they can put an O where the six is. If I hit a three, then I'm gonna hit an X over here. Now, if the other team starts seeing the pattern that I'm going across and I wanna go across here, they're gonna wanna hit the two. So if you see that, if the other team hits a two, they can put an O and they can block me from getting five in a row. So this game's super fun because it tests accuracy. It makes sure that you guys are actually thinking strategically as well on the board on where to block a five in a row and where to essentially create one. So strategically creating one diagonally across and making sure that you're putting your X's and O's in the right spots while also making sure that you're getting the right scores on the board. For the purpose of this game, the kill shot allows you to actually remove something from the opponent's team. So in this case, if I had two X's, because we have scored the four and the three, we could have had five in the row. So what happens now is I hit the kill shot, I just opened up the two again. So all my team has to do now in order to win, because I hit that kill shot, is to hit the two. So now it's fully open where I can get five in a row, X across, and X wins. Super fun game, not very complicated. Again, it's a mix of, like think of it as a mix of Connect Four. In this case, it's called Connect Five, mixed with tic-tac-toe, but you're using the boards to define where you're gonna put the X's and O's. Super fun game for a group event, makes it nice and challenging. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks very much.